Okay, here's how you add text to your template. You just type in whatever you want here. This will be, be the main copy for your page. I always make it big enough, to read. I can add a get free info here link to the page, and thank you. And if you notice that you always get a space, if you hold down shift and then hit enter, you can eliminate that double spacing. So now I'm going to copy and select this text. I'm going to change it to my favorite font, which is Tahoma, and I'm going to change the font size to a 14 because I like the bigger font so people can read it. And then get free info here, I'm going to select that and I'm going to make it a link. And let's link http blog.hubzy.com, lead it back to my blog, insert, and then I'm going to click save. And there you go. I have a link to my page.